टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस 4:1 मल्टीप्लेक्सर. इट्स अ लिटिल बिट डिस्क्रिप्शन वी हैव फिनिश इन अवर लास्ट सेशन दिस सर्किट डायग्राम एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द पर्टिकुलर सर्किट डिजाइनिंग. सो एज आई टोल्ड यू सिमिलर लाइक 2:1 मल्टीप्लेक्सर वॉट आई नीड इज टू इन्वर्टर फॉर माई सेलेक्ट लाइन्स. वन इज एस जीरो अनदर इज एस वन. Fine. Then what we needed? This one. What my I0 is giving? What my I0 is giving is, see, I0 is I0, S0 bar, S1 bar. I1 is S1 bar, S0. I2 is S1, S0 bar. And it is S1 as 0. And finally it is giving 1. Fine. So, similar like this. The first one is my I0, I1, I2, I3. And all four are coming together here again. And then finally it is giving you pi. So, this schematic design you need to vary precautions. Like where my connection is supposed to connect properly or not, that you need to be pay properly attention. Fine, these are the simulation settings, top level designing. Then these are my input and outputs, whatever I want in your output circuitry and all. And this is final waveform. A, B, C, D, these are my four inputs, see here, which I am giving A, B, C, D. Then two signals, these are my two signals, S1 and S0, and this is my output. So depending on my output, when my both select line is 0, see this is 0, this is 0. So what should comes out? A. What is in A? A is high. So that you need to check out and verify. I verified, you can once check also. Let me discuss when both is 1-1. Both is 1-1, then D should comes out. So D is 0. So it is coming out. Fine. So that's it, is my 4:1 multiplexer designing. Schematic supposed to consider a bit complex, but you need to manage it. And it is very important as far as your analog CMOS is concerned. So you need to careful while designing. It's a W by L ratio, aspect ratio. Thank you.